time left on the play clock. Rashida still got 10 seconds to snap it. Gonzalez in motion. Here comes pressure. Smith is hit and sacked. The ball is loose, and it's recovered by Ohio State. Tamba Hali with the hit. Will take a knee. It's down to 36, 35. They snap it, and he will take a knee. And now we look to see game clock and play clock. They don't have to run another play. Play clock has not started, and the celebration is beginning down on the field. What a scene. The Nittany Lions with their celebration, and some of the cheering squad coming on the field, and police very quickly getting out to say, hey, we can't have all 108,000 out here on the field right now. The clock has run out. Lots of congratulations going around. Michael Robinson, and let's go down to the field in Holly Row with a victorious head coach Joe.
People want to know if Penn State is back. What would you say?
Oh, I don't know whether we ever left. Honestly, we had a good team last year. We just couldn't make a couple of plays.
You did make the plays tonight, though. What was the difference for you on offense?
And we played smart football, didn't turn it over. You know, little things that win games, big games, we did.
All right, congratulations. Thank you, Coach.
Ron. Hey, Holly.
Okay, Holly.
Tell Joe to go have a glass of wine and enjoy this one. He is 6-0. He's the favorite going into Ann Arbor next week, and Penn State now enters the national picture.
Well, the situation also, they sit all alone as far as on top in the Big Ten, the only undefeated team in conference play in the Big Ten. But Joe also knows that whatever celebrating he does, not going to last very long, because Michigan comes up 1 week from today. And he probably thinks there are not enough hours in this coming week to get ready for that one.
And they call this place Happy Valley. That's an understatement right now. This football program has waited a long time to enjoy a night like this.
Final score, Penn State 17 and Ohio State 10. This has been a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. Coming up next, College Game Day scoreboard over on ESPN.